A deadly bacteria infection killed a Tennessee man 48 hours after visiting a Florida beach. According to a post from the man's daughter, the man started feeling ill about 12 hours after being in the water near Destin Beach. Family later discovered a large sore developing on the man's back and then some additional red spots on his arms and legs. The man died July 7th, 48 hours after swimming in Florida. His daughter added, while her father didn't have any open cuts or wounds, he did have a compromised immune system due to cancer treatment. The infection is believed to be one of several recent cases of the flesh-eating bacteria linked to a Florida beach. Katie Johnston, CBSMiami.com.